antivirus tycoon John McAfee, who died in an apparent suicide in a Spanish jail after his extradition to the US was cleared, wrote, "All power corrupts," in his last tweet dated June 18, 2021. In a democracy, power is given, not taken, but it's still power, he tweeted. Take care which powers you allow democracy to wield, the tweet read. Subscribe to the channel for more news.